We're breaking overnight. One woman is dead after a separate stabbing in Orange County. This happened on Judy Ann Drive, just east of Pine Hills Road. We just got this video in from the scene in the last 10 minutes. Check it out. So deputies say they were responding to a disturbance at a home when they found the woman's body. Detectives say a man on the scene was taken into custody, but so far they have not released any information on any possible relationship. If we learn anything new about this investigation, we will let you know right here on TV and online at clickorlando.com.